So it's the Reichland Reavers versus the Feleroyan Charioteer.
Don't know how this is gonna work.
Jump, not help.
Now, Rob. You really do have to get over this thing you have about the elves.
With their narrow eyes, Jim. I don't trust them. Hey, I'm not a racist or anything. I only hate elves. I wish they were all dead.
Oh, dear. Let's just watch the game, shall we?
Just get back to the game.
Welcome back, Bloodbones. The stadium is only mildly run down and pleasantly surprised. What about you, Bob?
Oh, I've got fond memories of this place back when I was a player. I ripped an elf's head off in that dugout over there. Good times.
Nice weather to play Blood Bowl.
Picking up the controller.
High elves. Team based on finesse. If ever there was one. They like the passing game. Not as much as wood elves, but they're still very good. Quick and easy. Nothing to see here. Hey. Unity is strength.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
That player's going for it!
More the merrier.
Fight is about to happen.
They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker. That's it. Force them back and then pow!
The fellow one charities are an old team, actually, but not one you hear much about. They've never won a major, have they, Bob?
If memory serves, they were tipped to be the next Galadriath Gladiators. Things were looking up, but then they played a game against the Chaos All-Stars. And in the afternoon, actually accepted an invitation to go back to the All-Stars locker room for post-match drinks.
Oh, that sounds nasty.
Oh, yeah. It's taken them this long to get a decent team back together after the original squad never came out of the All-Stars locker room. Never seen again. Well, pieces of them. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
He's sprinting. Let's hope it's good. On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans. And they're looking hungry.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
Asking a lot. That That's a dangerous place to be. They've thrown the ball on, not far. Left their hands. They're right there. All you had to do was throw it. By the gods, sometimes I'm glad I don't have a pulse.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
This is going to be decisive. Their team should avoid physical conflict.
This could be a sack. I love it when that one happens. That's the one. Get him over.